Here are the ProMark View highlighter pens by Mitsubishi Pencil Company Limited. If you're like me and you actually highlight your books, so here's a reference book that I don't just turn corners down, as you can see I highlight quite extensively, then you're going to be using standard highlighter pens like this Stabilo Boss. And there's absolutely nothing wrong with that, but I find that I can be a little bit clumsy when I'm highlighting, because I can go over or longer than I actually want to, and I'm not as careful as I'd like to be, especially when the book, and this isn't such a small font book, but especially when the book is actually got small writing, and I can overgo the sentence or the paragraph I'm trying to highlight. These pens help with that because they've actually got transparent nibs. And what I mean by that, so it's twist off, click on type lid, you can literally see through the transparent end there. So only the very, very point has actually got the fibre tip. You've actually got a kind of ink reservoir leading down. Now I'll zoom in so it's really close, and what I'm going to do is actually highlight using all three colours so you can see the different colours on reference books, some sections I want to highlight next. Okay, let's start with the pink pen. So twist off, and of course the lid does fit on the back of the pen. So what you can actually see here is I'm actually able to read as I highlight. So I could, for example, just highlight the word Trainspotting 1996 and stop really precisely on the comma. Just going to go through another colour now. Again, twist off, tip on the end. I could also, for example, if I wanted to highlight a particular page number, again, I can see very clearly what I'm doing. Let's just do the last yellow. Let's do something on the left here. And let's just highlight the Tulloch station here. I'm doing this a little bit awkwardly because, of course, I want to make sure the camera can see what I'm doing. And what I'm going to just do now is really zoom in so you can see just how very easy it is. So I'm going to do a real over-the-shoulder kind of view, really close up, so you can see exactly how useful this really is. Okay, so here you have a real over-the-shoulder zoom in, and I'm able to highlight the dates I'm after and the sections I'm after, really simply, really clearly, and as you can see, very accurately. So absolutely, these, you know, they do the same job of highlighting, but if you find you actually want to have a more accuracy, a greater accuracy, and like I say, particularly useful if you're using a small font print book, then this really might be the answer for you. There goes the lid. Let's get the lid out of shot. That's more my big hands than the lid. And it's particularly useful if, like this field guide book, you want to be able to quickly flick through, reread some key points, so that when you're actually out and viewing something, you're then able to find the relevant details very quickly and very clearly. I hope you found this video useful. Please feel free to like, subscribe, and comment.